Hey guys, it's Alex here, and I'm back with Charlton. We are here for the game versus Leicester. Away now. I remember, well, I've just looked back in the fixtures actually, and we drew 1-1 at home, so this could be a tough game for us. They're just pushing for a mid-table finish, while we're pushing for top-table finish. So, and also, I need to go over transfers, what happened in the transfer window. See, these are some of the things got rejected and everything. In the end, we didn't bring anyone in because we couldn't really. There was no loans really that were good for us. We don't have any. If you look at our budget, look, we have no money at all, which isn't the best. But some players went out on loan. Well, people came back on out. So we let Yedo Mambo go. It was like I went to a backroom advice meeting and they said to mutual termination. So I was like, sure. Leon Court. He's gone to Portsmouth for 30k, which is all right, I think. Salim Kakar has gone out on loan to Burton. Harry Osborne to Cheltenham. Bradley Pitcher's gone out on loan to Portsmouth. So we have two players playing there now. Andy Hughes to Bristol Rovers. Michael Smith to Dagenham and Redbridge. Leon Clark to Port Vale. And Tariq Holmes Dennis is out on loan to Shrewsbury. To be honest, I want to get rid of Leon Clark. He's taking up so much wage and not doing anything. Andy Hughes, I want to get rid of. Oh yeah, he went on a free to Bristol Rovers. Yeah, I just offered it out on free. Might want to get rid of Bradley Pritchard. I don't know. Yeah, Salim Kakar, I want to get rid of because he's not doing anything. But if we look at the Championships transfers, here we go. Lee Chung-Yong went to Roma for 7.5 million. Matt Phillips went to Newcastle. Think was this? Yeah, no, that's yeah. Ronald Zubar went to Montpellier. Wayne Routledge went to Nottingham Forest. I wanted to get him on loan, but it was they already accepted the bid. Angel went to Levante. Steve Derrida went to Blackburn. So quite a few players like moving around, but I couldn't get anything because if we look at our stuff, we have a 4K wage budget, and that's about it. I wanted to get this guy in Janis Zaradukas on loan, but his wage was too high because no one like will offer me on like a normal just like 0% of the wage, which is annoying. But I've missed the team right there. But we got Hamer in goal, Wiggins, DeVeet, Morrison, Solly, Jackson on the left, Green in the centre mid with Gardner changing up a bit because we don't have anything. Actually, I've done that wrong to be fair. I think I mucked that up somehow. Ephraim on the right. Fuller and Wright Phillips. Let's change that. Yeah. Will that work? Yeah, that's gonna work. Just keep that like that. Okay. But Leicester have quite a good team, I think. They've got Michael in goal. There was a time where they were pushing for promotion with all their new players coming in, but I don't know if they're still going for that at all. You haven't really heard much from them. They did have. I don't know if they still have Jermaine Beckford. No, I think he's playing for like someone else now. He was so good when he played for Everton, and they just sold him for some reason. But I'm just gonna start the game. Hopefully, we can get a good result. Oh, but they're straight from the off, nearly scoring there. DeVeet cutting that out. Got Drinkwater, King in the middle, Knockhart, Gallagher. Hamer saves there, and Solly just clears it into someone, but Hamer catches that. They seem to be coming at us pretty heavily. Okay, 10 minutes in. Are these on extended? Yeah, these are on extended. Wow. Oh, how is Hamer picking up a knock? Literally. They seem to be having a lot of the possession here. Schlupp putting the ball in. Oof. Just get rid of it. Jesus. Fuller. Right, Phillips. Oh God, kick it into our player. What are we doing today? This run of form is doing awful. And Shup, Hamer saves that. Right, Phillips wins that. Fuller. He's on such a high wage, but he's got 6 months left on his contract. I don't know whether to renew it or not, depending on what we do, and how much money we have at the end of the season. But they seem to be dominating us right now. We need to change something. Whitbread. Gone Ephraim. Oh, you nearly had that. Just our tackles just aren't working at the moment, Shop. Hamer saves. That's gone out for a corner. They're just dominating us. Drink water. Morgan with the flick on. It's a bit too far for him. That goes out. Don't know how Hamer got a knock. He should be able to take it off. Okay, that's good. Schmeichel's got a knock too. What is this? Oh, are we going to get some of the ball here? We might do. Oh, Ref Phillips to Ephraim. Ephraim. Oh, side netting. So close. Got to take those chances when we don't have many of them. Corner from Dyer. Gardner clears it. It goes back out to Schlupp. King, Morgan. And Hamer saves that, thankfully. Okay. Oh, who's... Every single time now. He's been injured 3 times now. He's really starting to get a bit, like, what is it called? Injury prone. That's it. Okay, so Stevens is going to come on into the middle and put Ephraim on the left. Hopefully Stevens can show a bit more defensive qualities and get us this. But half time, nearly. Hamer kicks the ball up, but it's not going to be one. And Schlupp here, they're going to score it before half time, aren't Stevens nearly wins that. Knock out Schlupp. He's gonna he puts that way over. Hamer with a goal kick. Can we win this one? No, but Solly can win. The rebound passes straight to Dyer. We're doing terrible. Oh, what was. Like, seriously? Just get the ball to feet. Oh my god! Stop the short. Like, the. Solly, you gonna win that. Gardner, Morrison. Hamer. Up to Fuller. That's a good kick. Green. Through to Fuller again. Who puts it wide? What? It's just terrible, Fuller. He hasn't scored in God knows how long. I wanted to try and get him out of the transfer window, but it didn't. No one was offering for him. He's only like worth like 500k or something now. But hopefully, he can just get to half time now. That'd be good. But it doesn't look like it so far. Looks like they're going to have one more chance, which isn't the best. Dyer goes round. And Wiggins clears that out off the goal line. Bloody hell. Okay. Calm. No one reacted. Who's got a 5.9 rating? Wiggins. I thought he's done quite well. Opposition instructions. We need to get Schlupp. Always, always. And then let's go into team instructions. Go with a bit of a shorter passing style. More direct, actually. Creative reasons, more disciplined, closing down, press more. Crossing with drill crosses for now. Roaming stick to position. Counter-attack, yes. Playmaker's gonna be Gardner, obviously. Target man's Fuller. I think that's gonna be it. See if we can actually do anything this half and not concede, because it looks like more likely we're gonna concede at the moment. Green on the right. Oh. Got a bit more possession here, which is good. More. Liam Moore. Davide's looking tired now. Oh, we got a corner. Stevens puts the ball in. Morrison kicks it back. Green. Oh, no. He's going to counter now. Get back. Marshall on the ball. But he takes that way out of the pitch. I'm alright with that. Stevens, don't lose the ball here. Ephraim. Back to Wiggins. Stevens to Ephraim. To Wright Phillips, he doesn't win that. Gallagher are but intercepted but goes straight back to them again. Schlupp, but he's gonna score here. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's the post. The V puts that out for a throw in. Oh God, this isn't good. Okay, pause. Pause. Jesus. Bringing on Mikel for Davie. He's looking tired. Bring Haynes up on front. There we go. See if this can do anything. And super sub Danny Haynes. Schmeichel with the goal kick though. Mikel wins that. Right, Phillips, Haynes. Go on, Haynes. Gotta be a foul. Oh, it's tackled. Plays back to Haynes though. Frame Haynes, but Radley through. Frame's got the ball though. Right, Phillips. Stevens. Oh, Schmeichel saves that. He just sort of settled on the ball too long there. We need to just keep it moving. Put the tempo off a bit. Marshall's going to put the cross in. Futak nearly scores there. Okay. Bradley hasn't had a good game at all today. Oh, put the cross in. Morrison clears it out to them again. Stevens got that. Come on, Haynes. Go on. Go on. Just go on. Go on. A frame. Go on. Oh. Oh, no one's going to close that him down then? No? Oh, well in, Stevens. Ephraim. Oh. I'm happy with the draw. Oh, shit. I said that. Oh, for fuck's sake, why are you throwing straight to him? Oh, my God. Why did you throw the ball straight to Dyer? Gardner gets that clear. Goes straight back in. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Marking. Mikel gets that out. Right, Phillips. Not going to win that at all. Oh, well in, Morrison. But they're playing with the ball again. Oh, okay, here we go. Mikel with the ball. That's a terrible ball. Why are you giving it to Wright Phillips in the air when he can't win anything? Oh, shit. Okay, Hamer's got that. Hamer's got that. Jesus Christ. Don't know why everyone's playing it to Wright Phillips. He can't win the ball. Every ball that's come into him, even if it's on the ground, he can't win it. That's a draw. I'm happy with that, seeing as how we played. Calm. Not happy. There we go, fired up. Fuller. Well, you've been playing shit, Fuller. We stay in second, 1 point above Hull. Okay, so the next game. Oh, Ben Hamer's out for 3 to 4 weeks. Shit. Johnny Jackson, out to 6 to 7 weeks. He's getting so injury prone. Like, let's have a look at his injuries. Where's history? Injuries. This season, a gash leg, 2 weeks. 4 weeks. Sprained ankle. Timeout. That's going to be 7 weeks. 6 to 7 weeks. Just. God. But the next game will be against Bristol City. Who, last time, I remember, we beat 2-1. We were a bit too confident going into the game. And then they nearly beat us there. But hopefully we can get the win against them. Especially seeing as we're at home now. So I'll be back for that game, guys. It's been Alex. And I'll see you guys later.